Prepare for sudden
death. Oh my god, dude, I love Caustic. Okay, would you guys support me if I try to get a 20 bomb with every character today? Like, would you just feed me kills?
Where were you when I was trying to get my 20 bomb, dude?
Have you ever gotten a 20 bomb sub?
No.
Oh, he's so cute. Lauren had a 45 bomb solo.
She didn't.
Dude, I found a wingman. Oh, yeah, it's a wingman, actually. Never mind. Did Caustic climb my list? No, I just played so I can piss Lauren and them off. Because playing with a Caustic is more annoying than playing against one. Oh god. Oh, that's true, dude. The guy was right. Just find an extended mag when you pick up wingman. It's actually so true. What just happened to that? Did I, like, teleport on the door? Uh-oh, I'm dead again.
Down Daniel over here.
Listen, I'm playing Caustic. What do you expect me to do? Tov, can I have your blue shield? Mathematically, it's actually more effective on me than it is on you because I take 10% reduced damage. But... is he up there?
Yeah.
Oh god, of course it's a Caustic, huh?
Got him.
He actually threw a trap.
This one hit.
There's like a different team over on the other side. There's a different team over there. I think we got him. I wiped the team. Just wait. No. There's more. I heard more. There's one down there somewhere. Oh shit! I'm falling. I need to loot actually. There's a purple armor over there, Sob, somewhere. Sob, don't die, bro.
What?
The bear gun wins, I guess. I don't know. I guess. Too. What? Okay. Can you fucking get this up, bro?
Yeah. Jesus Christ, dude. Were you shit talking me, Lauren?
Huh?
Someone donated to me. Tell me that you were shit talking me. What do you have to say in your defense?
I didn't shit talk you.
I don't know. It's a $5 donation.
Well, I would own it if I did. Address
true. True.
She said you were complaining, bro. She said you were complaining.
Complaining?
So
No. Not complaining.
Yo, she said your intro is always just a complaining fest. She said it. I heard it, bro.
Look,
this hoes ain't loyal, man.
Listen. If you ever want to trigger the fuck out of Lauren, just say alternator and Pathfinder in the same sentence. Or melee and Pathfinder. Cheers. After yesterday, seeing her fucking Twitter feed.
Yikes.
I wanted to die when that happened to me.
Yeah, I want to die too.
And not just like a little bit, like a lot, you know?
Yeah. Retweet.
And it just, like, is a spit in the face, the fact that they said, like, it's working as intended.
Yeah, the Pathfinder hitbox change worked very well.
Well, fucking obviously it worked well for the fucking Pathfinder players.
True. No, the Pathfinder alternator thing is Lauren shot a full extended purple mag on a Pathfinder standing still, and 180 of her damage didn't register. She killed her in the one clip, but 180 damage, like worth of the shots, just didn't register on a standing still Pathfinder who didn't move the entire time.
We're just overreacting.
Thinking of the Prime. Yep. The game is free, so since it doesn't cost money, we can just create a new account and enjoy the game again. Giving him the chimney. What are they gonna do now, huh? What are they gonna do?
He's
what are
so
they
dead,
do?
Dude. He's actually dead. What? How many of
them? Oh my god, I actually just can't see.
Oh my god.
They probably enjoyed the shit out of that, dude. They had so much fun right there. Oh my god, can someone ask them if they had fun, please?
Dude, the Gibraltar put his shield down like 4 seconds before he dropped his ult, so he just took damage like an idiot. Pepega. Actual Pepega.
He tried his best. Had a lot of fun. Yeah, no, they had a ton of fun right there.
Wish I could have fun too.
You guys want to play Fortnite?
Fortnite?
Shots over here. And up there. How does it feel to stream for a normie audience now? I think out of the BR chats and the BR audiences, mine is definitely the least normie. I can guarantee you that.
Really?
Yeah. I mean, have you seen, like, Dizzy's chat?
Yeah, it's pretty bad.
Yeah, I mean, I'm not shit-talking Dizzy or anything. He's just, like, really popular, you know? So of course, he's gonna have more normies. Moxie is the least normie? Yeah, Moxie's is pretty hard, but...
I got outplayed. What can I say?
There's a team over there. Normie's the dumbest insult ever. It's not an insult. I don't think it's an insult. I think, like, normies watching Twitch is really good. It not only furthers the overall popularity and development of video games in general. Wait, you're down?
Whatever, bro.
But also Twitch.
Okay, anyways, I get it.
So that being said, I have a PhD in memeology. I'm a meme master.
There are actually people over here?
Probably. They were down across like the other earlier.
Oh yeah.
Firing. Let's piss them off. Let's piss them off a little bit. No, don't shoot them. Don't shoot them. Don't shoot them.
No. I can't see anything.
He's dying to my. Yeah, he died to my gas. Hang on, I'm gonna finish him. Protect me.
Oh my god.
Wait, let me out kill him. Let me out kill him.
Did I get all of them?
No, you killed them. Wait, no, you didn't.
Wait, don't kill him. Don't kill him. Don't kill him. Don't kill him. I had another trap.
Lauren!
Bro.
You shot at
Wait,
him!
Wait, behind, behind.
Oh. I always
Shut
think
the
this guy's down.
No, someone just fucking gave me money to say a sister joke again.
That's so
Give it to me, I'll say it. What the fuck?
What are you gonna do with the money?
What I'm here for.
Dude, I said someone told me like something like crying and then blah blah blah. 2,500 people watching me cry, and I was like, oh my god, that many people watching me cry? Please Twitch Prime sub and sub. I need your $5 bill so I can wipe my tears. Oh my god. And then Elon Musk came in here and started fucking insulting you, Sob. It's crazy. He literally called you out.
Yeah,
he said he's gonna
send my chat sometimes too.
Yeah. Crazy. Yeah. He just has something against it. I don't know what it is.
That fucking squeaky pussy. I'll kick that guy, bro.
Dude, the fucking.
Where's Yudi at?
Fucking
dude?
Trying to fucking market himself as a dog toy as fucking pussy. I miss Yudi, bro.
Okay,
why the fuck
dude.
You playing with this guy, dude?
So fun.
Dude, what's the big deal about Elon Musk anyway? Electrical cars? Dude, I got one of those when I was like 7 at fucking Christmas. I didn't have to be in the car to drive it either. Just fucking like remote. Why is he so cool for making a big one?
True.
I just headshot that dude up there.
Don't kill, don't kill. Let him fucking poison himself to death.
Wait, give me up, Lauren. Quicker, 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 please. What the fuck? I don't get to participate. You told me not to kill, that's why I
didn't. That was fun.
But Lauren just keeps shooting because she wants.
Fun.
Founder of SpaceX? Yeah, dude, space already existed. He just thinks it's cooler because he put an X after it. SpaceX. Dude, having XX Elon Musk XX doesn't make him cooler or better. You know, you guys are being blinded. That's just what that's what the media wants you to think, okay? Listen, I could probably, if I just spent an hour learning, I could probably build my own little electrical car. I need batteries. He needs fucking charging stations.
Hello?
This stream was fun
like
before
this.
Mendo start bitching all the
up.
Time. You're probably really new to my stream, huh?
I was ready. Take it back.
Mendo Kusai X?
God damn it, I forgot. I was God damn it, dude.
Dude, it's because Mendo Kusai was fucking taken. Oh, fuck. Spicy Jew, thank you so much.